Joe Biden spent part of Wednesday at the Marine Corps Air Ground Combat Center in 29 Palms, California. Dr. Biden's office says the visit is part of her efforts to keep the lines of communication open for military families about the challenges that they face, especially during the COVID-19 pandemic. On Tuesday, she went to Joint Base Lewis McChord and Naval Air Station Whidbey in Washington State. Now, the First Lady says she is planning to officially restart joining forces this year. That's the initiative she founded with former First Lady Michelle Obama. It calls for providing support to U.S. service members, veterans, their families, and others.